Have a love tea. Good morning, guys. Hey. Welcome to Vlogmas Day
20.
It's currently, how much did?
It's currently 2:51.
We've got 2:51.
2 minutes till
dinner. 2 minutes to drink my coffee, and then we're out of here. So I just thought I'd come on here and say morning, and our trip officially starts now.
Hi, fam, bam, checking in because the lights didn't on. We're in prison right now.
Byron.
What you want to say to Byron right now?
What's up, baby? Take me to dinner.
Yes, she finally got it. You guys don't understand how many takes it took for this girl to get this right. Anyway, so obviously we left at 3 in the morning. It's 5 in the morning and girl has pushed us. We are on the right track. We're just gonna pause, get out of my fucking car right now. And how do you feel about the drive so far? You still got the energy, still alive.
I still have energy. I'm just feeling a little hungry for some reason. Mm-hmm. But I think I'm good.
Okay, so
I don't need the bathroom yet. I think a little bit, but it's not like I'm pressed.
I know you need the bathroom. It's the coffee.
But I can hold it.
I can hold it still.
My lower back is sore. That's one thing for sure. Mm-hmm. But so far I'm good.
The cornrows are pushing, guys. We got fresh cornrows for the
my glasses on my forehead, just in case, you know.
I keep moving them up and down.
So we are in the middle of nowhere, and wow, it's so super bright. The windscreen is already super dirty. We're going right. We'll see you at the next check-in. Maybe I'll be in the driver's seat.
I doubt it.
Because I'm trying to push before we get to the mountainy places. Because as long as I can see something down, I'm not comfortable driving. I just always feel like the car is just gonna.
So,
while it's where on flat land, it's me.
I think you could push a good 5 kilometers.
No? Yeah,
because you've done 2. Or if you can't, you can push 4.
Yeah, definitely. When I feel tired, you'll definitely take over.
Okay.
Yeah.
We can't even see you. Hey guys, so it's our first stop. We're currently in Bloom now. We just got some food. It's almost 7. I think I'm gonna take a breather now because I've driven for like 4 hours basically. So it's Tandy's turn. I can't believe I drove to Bloom. It's giving me varsity vibes. Like I used to pass this place every after 2 weeks or a month. I'm joking. Like every term I'd take a bus from Grahamstown to Joburg, so obviously it would pass through Bloemfontein. So I know this road very well. But yeah, she's the next driver. That's why she has to eat very fast because we need to get going. But my back, guys, I didn't think when it's my. I think you're gonna drive for 4 hours now. So from 7 till 11, and then I will have to take over. Oh, we'll be close by then. Okay, hopefully it's not mountainy because I ain't doing that shit. But anyways, yeah, just thought I'd catch you guys up. So far, it's been a nice drive now.
Very nice.
Yeah, so like everybody's stopping for coffee, fuel, we had to fill up, and then just know when you're doing a road trip, you're obviously gonna eat junk. So we ordered a Wacky Wednesday because they didn't really have sandwiches. It was either this or a pie, and I ain't about to die with the youth because of pies. Are you gonna die because of my pies?
Why is the youth dying because of my pie?
The pies are killing the youth right now. She doesn't know. You know Joe Byron, but you don't know what to the. Ooh, ooh. How do you know about Byron, but you don't know about the pies killing the youth? Pachomi. Yeah, they must see you.
I've been wrong, I've been down, through all of the hard ones, boring.
drive very slowly.
Hey guys, we officially in the Western Cape.
Checking
in, and it's 5 to 11. Well, we've been in the Western Cape for like the past 10 minutes, eh?
Yeah,
for the past 10 minutes. So just sort of come in and check in. We obviously still have a long drive to get to Cape Town because I mean we've just entered the Western Cape, so it's gonna take us another what?
5 hours.
Five.
Four?
Yeah, about 5 hours. Yo, I'm tired. So we're 31 kilometers away from Three Sisters. I don't know where Three Sisters is. What is Three Sisters? I'm gonna Google and see.
Maybe
what
we can
it's
meet
about.
Them.
Oh, what? Ah! Sound like ghosts. But yeah, I just thought I'd come check in. Still in the same position. But at our next stop, I think I need to use the bathroom and stretch because I'm a little bit tired. Are we gonna swap? Or are you still gonna go?
I can still go a little bit.
Sure.
We can swap and then after that,
and
I
then
do the
you
last
will do the last bit.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, guys, so I just googled the Three Sisters and it's the little like mountain things with the tops that, like, how do you explain it? With like head thing at the top.
I told you we would meet them.
Yeah, but it's one. I know it's these two. I can't see the third one.
I don't think it's
one, two, or maybe it's this one, I don't know. But yeah, these are the Three Sisters. Maybe the other one is hiding somewhere, but we'll find it.
Okay guys, so I'm guessing the third one was that one we saw. So it's one, two, and then three over there. But those are the Three Sisters.
I drove and she didn't vlog, and then now we've swapped again. It's like 2:15 and we're still not there.
Oh,
the worst part is that we've been in the Western Cape, but we're not arriving as Figgy.
As Figgy.
Like, I'm just tired.
As bong, eh? By the time we arrive, so we're sitting as bong, eh?
Our eyes. We look like we were smoking weed.
This is Mamelu.
I don't want your number, no. But yeah guys, I just thought I'd come check in. Basically nothing happening, there's nothing to see.
Which is the middle of nowhere.
Middle of nowhere. But yeah. Hopefully we make it in the next 3 hours because wow, I can't do this anymore.
You get a trip.
No, I can't. Okay, see you guys later. And when we're little, we used to do this cool trick where when we'd go through a tunnel, we'd hold our breath and see if we would hold it for the longest time. So I know there's a tunnel
somewhere
close
down this road.
So when we do it, we're gonna try to hold our breath.
Hold your breath.
How
was
your drive? Hey, Wena! That's why they said, you see, it's a solid line. Yo, guys. We are within the mountains. It's like this. I would never drive here. When we decided to drive, I automatically told
Tandy. She calculated the route in a way
that I would not drive
her.
Here. No, but I said I was not going to drive here, so it's not benefiting. I just said I'm not driving.
We're not
even Three Sisters. This is worse than Three Sisters. I don't know what is this. Guys, it's grey. and this is what it looks like. But yeah, when we get to the tunnel, I'm gonna hold. Like, what was that necessary? I'm gonna hold my breath. And then yeah.
Talking rubbish.
And here we're like, oh, if we pass and we don't see the tunnel, we're just gonna crop that part out, okay? Because it's gonna seem very weird. But I knew that I remember a tunnel somewhere. Yeah.
Where's the tunnel? There it is. I already told your breath.
I'm driving. Should I hold my breath?
Okay, you don't have to.
Okay, I'll try.
Try, and there we go. Okay.
Are you ready? 3, 2, 1.
Going back so I could drive through the tunnel again.
So we're going up all these stairs. Oh my gosh. Hey guys, so it's currently almost 22:06. We basically arrived here at 5, and I'm sure you guys saw the b-roll. I'm so excited, like my back is a little bit sore, but I'm happy that we're in Cape Town. So I'm just gonna do a quick house tour just to show you guys what it actually looks like. It's so cute and it's so big for just the two of us, and the fact that I've been spending 10 days here. But anyways, are you happy?
Lo ya mama.
Chomi. Story time for another day.
I'm happy I'm in Cape Town though. Let me go drink my hot water.
Yeah, we need to drink hot water. Yo, because we just had some weird tragedy. But anyway, let me show you guys before this girl messes up. So we're gonna walk towards the door. So as you walk towards the door, that's Tandy there. So this is the front door, and then we have a little, ooh, cool. So we have this here, which is like a pantry. So as you walk in, you are greeted by the kitchen. So you have the stove there, cooking area, and then you obviously have your kettle and toaster, and then you're cooking utensils. And then this is just extra cupboard space. I don't think there's much in here, so that's what's in there. And then you have all your cooking stuff that you need in this drawer over here. And then here there's like pots and pans, and down here I think there was more, yeah, so more things that you need in the kitchen. And then this is more cupboard space. There's like a chopping board. So this is the fridge. Obviously it's empty. I really love like these fridges that are hidden. So obviously if Tandy and I need ice, we can just make some fresh ice. But that's that. So this is the fridge, and then we have the oven and microwave. And then this is the washing machine. I actually didn't see that. It's a washing machine, and then more cupboard space. And then I think the dishes and cups are all in here. And then we obviously have the sink here and the soap, dishwashing liquid. And then we have Tandy trying to use the DJI. Are you winning?
No, I forgot.
But yeah, she'll figure it out. So when we move from the kitchen, basically have like this painting here of a naked girl with a plaster that says match small O with O in section K. What? Okay, if you know what that means, please tell me. Then we have a walkway, and then we've got this nice console table, sanitizer, and then a plant again. Not too sure what's in here. Okay, so there's nothing. So I'm guessing maybe you can put like your keys here. And then yeah, they're just here for you when you're leaving. And then as you walk to this side, you've got a little like sitting section which has a mirror. And then we've got those two cute chairs, and then we've got the cute lamp which is over there, and then obviously a table, so you can literally just sit there and have like your drinks. And then we've got these sliding doors here where you can see the outside. Let me show you guys the view. So we're basically at Signal Hill, right? Yeah, so that's that. And then as you turn around, that's the couch, another plant behind, and then at least we've got some air conditioning. We have the table, and then we have the TV over here and more stools. And what's really cool as well is that we have a little dining area, cutely set up. I love the candles. If you like on lazy nights like today, we can have our dinner here. And then we've got this cute basket, rather huge, but it's very nice. So when you look outside, it's like people's little area. So the people downstairs, I think that's their chill spot. And then we walk into the bedroom. So this is the bedroom. It's super cute, super cozy. Of course, Tanya and I are going to be sharing this. I love these. They're so cute. So it's like a little puppy chewing onto the cable, and that's the lamp. And I also like the touch of the black and white carpet. And then we've got just like a stool, and then we have these I don't know what you call them again, these here again. And then it's like open, So you can easily, I don't think you're sleeping with these open because then the people outside can see you. And then we've got a mirror. So this was my travel outfit basically, because it's like the most comfortable thing. I literally just wore shorts and a top and sandals, and that was me. And then yeah, so this is the bed. We've got our towels there, extra little blanket. And then in here we've got a mirror, hair dryer, first aid kit, and I'm guessing you can use these for like your toiletries or whatever you decide to pack in here. Is more cupboard space this side, and it's like rollers and stuff. So we're not gonna open that one because then it moves the mirror. Then when we move here, on this side we've got more towels, and then we've also got beach towels, Tandy. Beach towels, linen, and I'm guessing that's like a blanket. And then in here we've got like the ironing board, the Hoover cleaning stuff, dish, a clothing rack in case you wash, the mop, and all of that stuff. And then obviously the toilet shower, which is quite huge, as you guys can see. And then we have the mirror and the sink. So yeah, we're gonna have to pack our skincare somewhere. Tandy's filming. We're gonna have to pack our skincare like maybe in here. So maybe divided halfway so that we both have space. And then we've got more towels on here in the rack. And then in here, oh, this is the geyser. You guys don't wanna see that. And then in here, we've just packed our suitcases, but it's just more cupboard space. And yeah, this is where we're going to be spending our 10 days and hopefully getting a lot done. And then behind us, we have Table Mountain. So we basically see Table Mountain. It's obviously got a cloud right now, but that's what we see. So yeah, we are going to decide what we do. We just need to pick up the other few bags that are in the car, and then obviously decide whether we're getting dinner in. But I'm very tired because the drive was so long and we've been up since 2 a.m. but I'm very grateful to God that we made it safe in one piece. Nothing happened, you know, drive was good, we didn't kill each other, so at least that's one good thing, you know. I told you guys cat and mouse right now, but we made it here as friends. So yeah, I will check in with you guys a little later, and then obviously close this vlog off, edit it, and get it to you guys for you guys to watch. I know most of it was like us in the car, but yeah, I just thought I'd bring you guys along with us, like the whole experience, you know. This house is actually quite hot, so I think I'm gonna open more windows just for some fresh air, and then yeah.
Hey guys, so vlogging off my phone because I left my camera, but it's so loud and we're looking for food. Look at us, we look so ratchet. We parked the car so far, but because parking in Cape Town is tricky, we're walking to go buy wine and we're using the phone as a GPS. But I guess it's a good way to stretch our legs as well, you know that. So there's like people out clubbing. Guys, I don't know, Omicron, is it Omicron or Omicron? Optimus Omarion. Prime, Ageko.
It's Omarion.
Oh, Omarion, Ageko. But anyways, yeah, just gonna take some B-roll and show you guys. So we are walking. Yeah, guys, the joys of Cape Town. It's actually 1935. And it's still so bright, it feels like we're in Europe! Ra-ta-ta-ta! Walking back to pick up our food, and then it's food, edit, and a glass of wine.
Hey guys, we are back. So we grabbed our food. We just ordered some Nando's and then we're gonna have that to eat. It's currently 8 p.m. so we're just gonna have that, and we obviously went and got our bottles of wine, so we're gonna have that as we chill. I'm guessing we're not having an early night anymore because it's already 8. Like, time is moving so quickly, but we'll see. But I'm definitely very tired, so definitely gonna be taking a shower soon and heading to bed. I think the glass of wine will definitely help to like sleep better. So we're just gonna watch The Witcher, currently on episode 7. So I think we have 2 more episodes because we've got 8 episodes, and then that will be about it. But yeah, let me just show you guys what the weather looks like right now. I don't know if you guys can see what the weather looks like from where I'm sitting, but it's like so gray and windy outside. Like, OMG. So we're just having our food, and like the chips have no salt. So I just went through the cupboards to see if they had any. And look at how cute this is. It's like a tiny black pepper and salt. It's so cute. Hey guys, so I've unpacked. See, these bags were a lifesaver. I tend to use them, and
yeah, I know. You're gonna say I told you so.
No, I just want like your verdict. What's your verdict?
They're good.
It helped, right?
Yes.
So that definitely helped. I'll show you guys my skincare and everything. So I've unpacked, and then I just want to show you guys my new pajamas that I got yesterday from Edgar's. They were having a special, I think. So it's take 2 deal. So for this is 99. Actually, this is not a deal because they say take 2 and you pay 90 rand each. You're basically saving 9 rand off the pants and 20 rand off the top. I guess it's something. We'll see what they look like when we put them on. They feel like they are hot though, so I'm not too sure. But yeah, I'm gonna pack that quickly. I need to pack this away. So Tandy puts most of her stuff there. I've got like my 2 jackets there. So let me just show you guys. Like, my side is a little bit messy. I obviously didn't pack it properly. This part, I was just too tired. I'm gonna fix it tomorrow. So like, there's my swimwear, gym wear, and obviously my gym stuff is still in the packet. So I'll take it out when I need it. I didn't really pack properly here, but that's my stuff for the week. And then skincare as well. Yo, my side is like a lot. Tandy's one is like organized and very like minimal, but mine is just way too much. So I'm hoping to put this on today, but I do not know. I'm quite tired and I don't have the time to wait for my underarms to dry. But yeah, need to pack this as well. Get into the shower and I'm off to bed. Hey guys, so I'm done showering, getting ready for bed. And this is what the pajamas look like. I don't really think I'm a fan. And obviously I didn't try them on because it's pajamas. But yeah, just thought I'd come on here and say goodnight to you guys. I'm gonna go to bed and basically close this vlog off. And then start a new one tomorrow. We still don't have plans yet, but I plan on getting like some rest. But yeah, I think I want a glass of Coke. So I'm just gonna pour some Coke, turn off the lights, and then get to bed. So yeah, thank you so much for watching, and I guess I'll see you guys in tomorrow's video. Love you lots.